is up, YouTube? Welcome back to another video. I wanted to thank you guys for all the support, and we're almost at 50 subscribers. Make sure to subscribe. We're almost there. Let's get there. I hope you guys are enjoying this build. Welcome back to episode 3, and today we're going to be painting the block, and we're going to be painting the valve covers and front cover. Right now I'm going to go to Advance Auto and get all the stuff I'm going to be needing. See you guys soon. So I just got back from Advance Auto. Got the paint that I'm going to be using in the primer, some tape, and the sandpaper. So this is what I'm going to be using on the front cover and valley covers. And this is what I'm going to be using for the block. Now I was originally going to go with silver because it'll be better to, if I ever have oil leaks, it'll be better to see them. But they didn't have silver, so, and you guys chose black, so might as well just go black. So right now I'm gonna start wet sanding these, and then I'm gonna throw some primer and start painting. See you guys when I'm done sanding them. Alright guys, so I just got finished sanding this one. I'm gonna wash it again, make sure all the dirt's off, and I'm gonna start sanding this one. And while I'm sanding this one, I'm gonna start throwing primer on this. Alright guys, I just got done washing this, made sure all the dirt and grease was off. Got it all taped up, and I'm about to spray my first coat of primer on. Alright guys, I just got my first coat of primer on. Gonna let it dry a little, and I'm gonna start wet sanding this valve cover. Alright guys, so after waiting 10 minutes, I put another second coat on. And I'm still wet sanding this. Alright guys, so I just got done wet sanding this valve cover. And wax and grease removing it. And I got it all taped up, and now I'm gonna spray my first coat of the primer on it. And this valve cover is still over here drying. Gonna get ready to put paint on that soon. And I still have to wet sand this front cover. I just sprayed my first coat of primer on there. Gonna wait 10 minutes, then spray another coat. While I'm waiting, time to start wet sanding the front cover. Just got my second coat of primer on. This one's almost dry. It's almost ready to put paint on. And I'm still sanding the front cover. Gonna throw one more coat of primer on that. And I'm gonna wait 5 minutes, and I'm about to throw paint on that. Alright, so I just sprayed my first coat of paint, and I just sprayed my last coat of primer. Gonna let this dry for 30 minutes, and I'm gonna start throwing paint on that. And I'm almost done wet sanding the front cover. Gonna let this dry for 10 minutes and spray another coat. Alright guys, I just sprayed my second coat. Looks pretty good. Looking good so far. This one's almost done drying. And I finished wet sanding, waxing, and removing. And just finished taping it. Now I'm gonna start priming this. Almost there. Pretty stoked how this is looking though. Looks good. Just applied my first coat of paint on this valve cover. Sprayed another coat on this valve cover. I'm about to spray another coat of primer on this front cover. Alright guys, so I just sprayed another coat of paint on this valve cover. And this valve cover is all done. Gonna let it dry. And I just finished spraying my last coat of primer on this front cover. Gonna let this dry and start throwing some paint on it. And I'm gonna throw one more coat on this. It should be all good. All right, so I just sprayed my first coat of paint on the front cover. This one's still drying. And I'm about to throw my last coat on this. I just sprayed my second coat of paint on the front cover. And I just sprayed my last coat of paint on this valve cover. Gonna let them dry. And I'm gonna throw one more coat of paint on this. And we should be all good to go. Just sprayed my last coat on the front cover. Came out really good. And I'm still waiting for these to dry. What do you guys think? They came out good or they look like shit? Let me know in the comments. Hey, what is up YouTube? Right now is currently the next day and I'm gonna start getting this block ready for paint. Gonna get all this grease off, try and get it as best I can, and get this thing painted today. I already started on this side, as you see. Looks way better than the other side. And I let these dry overnight, and now they're fully dry. Gonna go ahead and take off all the tape. What do you guys think? They look good? Alright, so I'm gonna keep on sanding. Alright guys, quick update. So after like 2 hours of freaking scrubbing this thing, I got it as clean as I can get it. Looks way better than before though. Now I didn't clean the oil pan because I'm not gonna be painting that. I'm gonna be replacing that. So right now I'm about to start getting everything taped off and I'll start throwing paint on it. And I got the tape off of the valve covers. They look pretty good. And I got the tape off on the front cover. I'll see you guys when I have the motor all taped off and ready for paint. Alright guys, I finally just got it all taped up. Now I'm about to throw some paint on there. Now I didn't tape up nothing on the oil pan because, like I said, I don't care if paint gets on it because I'm going to be replacing it anyway. So it doesn't really matter. Here we go. Gonna throw my first coat. Wish me luck. All right, guys. I just sprayed my first coat. gonna wait like 10 minutes and then spray my second coat. This thing is gonna look so good. The red valve covers and front cover and the block black. I'll see you guys when I spray my second coat on. All right guys, I just sprayed my third coat. So far looking good. I'm gonna throw one more light coat on it. Then after that, I'm gonna let it dry overnight. Then we'll be ready to put her back together. Just waiting on a couple more parts, almost there. This thing's looking sick though. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments below. So I finally just sprayed my last coat. Every spot's covered, everything looks good. Now I'm gonna let it dry. Now I gotta get everything all cleaned up. Can't wait till this thing is back together. It's gonna look so good. So right now I'm gonna clean up and I'm gonna go home. All right guys, so I'm just now leaving my job. Got everything all cleaned up. Hope you guys are enjoying this episode as much as I enjoyed making it. Thank you guys for the support, I appreciate it. Make sure to leave a like and make sure to subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.